Buttonwood, Pennsylvania, my original rail fanning stomping ground. In many ways, this is where it all started back in the 1990s. Serious rail fanning for me, that is. There was the 1970s and the 1980s, but I wasn't very old back then, or very knowledgeable of railroading. I have a lot of memories from Buttonwood, from the Guilford Rail System to the Susquehanna, and the Canadian Pacific, and even the original Delaware and Hudson. It's almost hard to believe that where I'm standing housed no less than 10 tracks of the Pennsylvania Railroad's former Buttonwood Yard. HA-692 on the Norfolk Southern River Line is known by locals as the town of Buttonwood. For me, it's known as the start of a 30-mile ascent to the crest of the Clark Summit near milepost 662. One of my fondest memories was when the then DMS siding and LNS switch were both used as helper pockets for northbound coal trains to Johnson City, New York and Bow, New Hampshire. A lot of things have changed here at Buttonwood over the decades. Most of the trains are gone, but fortunately, trains still roll through town. And that's why we're trackside today, to record the day's Norfolk Southern Train 11Z as it makes its way south to Harrisburg and beyond.
Thank you.
The rear-end DPU indicates another successful train run through town, as well as triggers the newly installed defect detector, which used to be located 4 miles down the line near the Broad Street crossing in Nanticoke.
Norfolk Southern, milepost 692.4. No defects.
10 miles up the line. Down the line when counting railroad mileposts, we find ourselves at HA 682, waiting for another train 11Z along with the local Taylor Switcher train K81. The 682 is the summit of the Yatesville Hill, and it's not long before the gates are down and the southbound zipper train whams over the grade crossing and rides into the sunset. After Clark Summit, moving north, the tiny mountain community known as Glenburn was a former station stop in passenger service days, as well as a home to another blast from the past today. Glenburn is also the home of milepost HA662 on the Norfolk Southern Sunbury line, as well as another train defect detector and the start of the mostly downward descent into Binghamton, New York. Today, Train 11Z is working upgrade to Clark Summit and downstream from Bingo Town. Are you confused yet? If so, ignore the technicalities of railroading and enjoy the spectacles of rail fandom.